Hi guys, I'm Dr. Supreeth. I'm specialized in orthodontics and implantology. I work in the Smile Designers, which is located in JP Nagar, 5th phase. If you're using a regular toothbrush, then definitely it is a soft bristled toothbrush. Earlier we were taught to scrub and brush the teeth with medium and hard toothbrushes. But what happens when we use medium and hard toothbrushes is it takes away the gum tissue and it makes the tooth look longer. Apart from that, these medium and hard toothbrushes create little notches on the tooth. Of course, we can fill it, but you would have lost your natural tooth structure. So it is better to avoid these medium and hard toothbrushes. You see, what we need to understand is there is a slimy layer on the tooth which we call as a plaque. This plaque is very soft. So to remove this plaque, we need soft bristled toothbrushes. Now the question is, why do companies market this medium and hard toothbrushes? They are marketing because people are buying them, thinking harder is better. So gone are the days of harder is better. So our recommendation would definitely be a soft bristled toothbrush. So hands down, the best toothbrush to use is an electric toothbrush. Electric toothbrush vibrates and oscillates. When we are using a regular toothbrush, we really need to muscle the toothbrush. But in comparison to an electric toothbrush, all we need to do is run it along the tooth and the bristles do the work. So apart from effective cleaning, electric toothbrushes are very effectively massaging the gums as well. Research has shown that a 2 weeks use of electric toothbrush makes your gum health tremendously improve. So electric toothbrushes are very gentle to the gums as well. So our recommendation is always, if you're using a regular toothbrush, it should be a soft bristled toothbrush, or for even superior results, it's always a soft bristled electric toothbrushes.